Welcome guys. In today's video, we're going to see which difficulty is faster using an auto clicker to collect custom voucher 2 and custom super voucher 2. For this, I'm going to play 5 battles per each difficulty. Then I'll average out statistics of that 5 battles at the end of the video. So let's start the battles.
Really?
So considering that you have maxed level Cynthia and you're playing in connect with friends mode with NPCs, this is the result. As you can see, the hard mode is actually quite better for collecting vouchers rather than the very hard mode. So check out the last video, where I said how to use an auto clicker in Solgaleo event co-op mode and start grinding. I hope this video was helpful. And if it was, don't forget to subscribe for more. I'll see you guys next time.